So I'm here with Dr. Hitman, Daniel Latif. Doctor, tell me about, first of all, the trunk. So how do you call them in England?
Shorts.
Shorts? No, but don't they have another name? Kits? What do they call them?
Fight kit?
Fight kit. Okay, it's who made it?
Fight Label.
Fight Label, my good friend.
They're a new exciting brand.
She's really talented. She looks like a model. Very talented.
Yeah, Sophie, she's one of the...
Very creative.
Yep. Very creative. I'm waiting to hear what she does. And... yeah, so obviously when I was coming out here, I spoke to Sophie. I said, look, obviously I'm going to be doing my training camp again for Floyd Berto, and I said, I want some training shorts made.
Yeah.
So she said, okay. Well,
so these are just for training, not even for the fight?
Nah, these are training. Yeah, that's
right.
That's
really cool. Yeah. Hey, I need one for EsNews on the front.
Yeah, for sure, man. Hey,
that's Sophie, really cool. No. That's your job. I wouldn't do that.
Nah. But yeah. So I said. So she said, okay, look. You know, what colors would you? What are you looking for? What sort of design? So I gave her like a broad outline. I didn't want to limit her sort of imagination her work. So I left it to her, and when I got all four, just amazing. And to be honest, I've been training out here, and everyone's been asking about the shorts and so forth.
So let me ask you this: Amir Khan, who do you want to see him fight next? If he's fighting the first part of 2016.
The first part of 2016 makes a big difference because obviously Pacquiao's out, okay. Right, with his shoulder.
No, Pacquiao says he's healthy. He's good. He's recovered.
I'd like to see that then. I'd like to see
Khan,
that.
Khan, Pacquiao, 100%. In Dubai, in Abu Dhabi?
Yeah, 100%.
How big would that be?
Oh, it'll be massive because it'll be the first time that a massive, massive fight on that stage will be held. And it'll be great for the, for the area and so forth. So that would be a brilliant fight. But to be honest, I like Danny Garcia as brother.
Okay, a rematch?
Yeah, 100%. At 147, Amir's been asking for that fight for the first time, but his dad said, no, we're going to give it to Morales. Then after he fought Zab Judah, then he. So Amir's been asking for it, but obviously he's not going to start chasing him and so forth. Then,
so if that happens, you would want to see a rematch or Manny Pacquiao? What are your prediction for those two fights?
In all honesty, I'm not saying it because he's a friend of mine. In all honesty, in terms of boxing sense, I think Amir's frame is a lot more bigger than Pacquiao. Pacquiao, in all honesty, in my opinion, he's a more natural 140-pound fighter. He should stay there. But at 147, Amir's frame, Amir's reach, and his strength, he's going to be a bit like how the Floyd Pacquiao match was, kind of thing, in a sense.
Okay.
But he'll be more explosive, and I think Amir will stop him in the end, counter him, really.
And Danny Garcia?
Danny Garcia, I'd see. I think it would be a great fight. And how Amir was outboxing him at first, the only problem was, he saw red because of his father. He really enraged him, got under his skin. He done his job really. I'd just see Amir out tagging him, out pointing him really, a bit like I just see a shutout really.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Viewsreport.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback.